Check out the companies making headlines after the bell. Sirius XM. Shares of Sirius XM climbed 2% in extended trading after its board of directors declared a quarterly cash dividend of $0.01331 per share of common stock. The dividend is payable in cash on August 31 to stockholders of record at the close of business on August 7. The company's board also approved $2 billion of common stock repurchases. Rigel Pharmaceuticals, shares of the drugmaker fell 5% in extended trading after jumping 91% and hitting a 52-week high earlier in the day. Rigel announced Tuesday it will start a UK trial of a repurposed drug that could treat COVID-19 pneumonia. Moderna, the biotechnology company's stock jumped 13% after the closing bell. The company released data Tuesday evening that shows its potential coronavirus vaccine produced a robust immune response in all 45 patients in its early human trial. All 45 patients had neutralizing antibodies. Other biotechnology companies moved after hours as well. Pfizer's stock jumped 1%, BioNTech climbed 3% while shares of Inovio dropped 4% and shares of Gilead fell 1%. Cruise lines and other travel stocks also moved on the positive vaccine news, with shares of Royal Caribbean, Carnival, Norwegian Cruise Line, American Airlines and United Airlines all moving 5% higher. Shares of Delta Airlines jumped 4%, as did shares of MGM Resorts. Lyft, the ride-sharing company's stock whipsawed and climbed 2% higher in extended trading. Massachusetts is suing Lyft and Uber over their classification of drivers as contractors rather than employees, the state's attorney general announced Tuesday. Uber shares rose about 2% after the closing bell.